basically I'm going to go over all the symptoms of different types of illness. Here we go. You basically have happy, sad, excited.